Okay, guys, welcome back to another episode of Thymesia. Alright, so we're about to move on to the next level. I'm thinking this is the last part because, when I had beat, I forgot, who was it? When I had beat Hermes Fortress and I had defeated Vol, whatever his name is, this one here, it asked me if I wanted to go ahead and, pretty much finish this whole thing up. So I went ahead and did the sub quest anyway, and now this is the next thing. So I'm thinking that this is the final stage. I could be wrong. So it says two forces exist in Kavora's mind, constantly pulling opposing directions: the past, the present, truth and falsehood. These powers seriously affect his memory, and so Kavora must dig deep within his mind and make a decision. Only then can he restore his shattered memories. Defeat Kavoris. Huh? I fight myself? What is this? This. Am I fighting myself? Am I the king? Oh, let me hurry this up because I'm out of energy. Okay. Hope I can do this. Hopefully it's not worse than that girl from last night. Guys, you're not giving me a chance to heal. This might be another one of those like last night. Because he's not giving me a chance to heal. So, and he's quick. Feel like another one of those like last night where it took me forever to beat the person. I hate enough when I had to fight humans in this game. least I got past the first stage.
Thank you.
getting closer. Got a system. I just gotta I just gotta make it work. Got him. Woo! Okay. Excellent. It sounds like you have remembered everything. So you should be able to remember what you put in Hermes' answer. What? Okay. Earth's cure by Comdas. So, Fool's Gold Core. Then I put the Hanged Queen's Core. And now, the last thing to do is bring Hermes' answer to the core of the giant tree and activate it. Okay. The effects of Hermes' answer permeated the entire kingdom. An unknown and chaotic power slowly corroded the land, affecting each individual differently. Some organisms turned into monsters, while some monsters were miraculously healed. The transformed, however, they grew inconceivably grotesque. Alchemy is a sophisticated practice that ought not be unwantedly used. Even a few changes can produce a cascade of unpredictable effects. Perhaps if more details could be recalled, things would turn out different. Okay. Is that it? Yeah, no. Is this the truth? Yes, I don't know. Okay, that's interesting to say the least. So yeah, there you have it. That's the game. I guess I'll just beat the entire game. The game itself was good, but it was $30. So some things that would have been nice, like some acting and stuff like that, some actual cutscenes and stuff like that, as opposed to you reading stuff, would have been great. But overall, it was a good game. As far as the final boss, that was the easiest boss, as far as the humanoids I had to fight that I fought. Definitely easier than Odor, definitely easier than Verg, definitely easier than Ord, whatever her name is. Okay, I dig. So anyway, ladies and gentlemen, that's it. Y'all take care. Have a good one.